on, dude.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'm going to be checking out Friend Please by 21 Pilots. And before we head into the video, I want you to hit that red color subscribe button. And if you enjoy my content, please hit the like button too. So without further ado, let's just jump into the video. Let me just pause here, man. Caught me off guard, not gonna lie. Man, I wish my friends would say that to me. Let me go back. Let me go back. But when did you believe you were alone? That line is very powerful, in my opinion, because we all feel alone sometimes. People just don't see it. Sometimes we expect people to see it, sometimes they don't. I mean, by expecting means people that we think that that are close to us, we expect them to see our pain. Sometimes they don't, but this line makes anybody feels okay, you know. I feel you, but when did you think you were alone? I'm always there for you. You say there are spiders, but no, your heart is not alone. There are no spiders. There is light in there. And when there's somebody to tell you that, you feel okay. Suddenly, almost okay. That's powerful, man. And the piano is, I think, is very good. It's very catchy. Oh boy. Why would you destroy your bones? Oh my god. Oh my god. Look how hard that dude hugs him. You know, this is why we need people that understand each other, you know? Oh my god, let me go back. This part is so good. He literally says, don't kill yourself. I need you. I am there to care about you. And he says, take your hands off your face. I need to see your eyes. I need to look into your soul. Don't worry, I'm there. To somebody to say that to you, that's insane, man. You know, that moment you know that this person cares about me. Why should I take my own life? And you can see it because that person really hugs him so tight, so hard. I don't know what should I put here, okay? I like the music, you can put that there. Oh boy. Yeah, let him know. Oh God, I'm getting goosebumps here. Let me pause. I need to take it in. You know, his voice makes it so much better. It makes you feel like he's really concerned about you. Oh my God. And it's true, he says you literally walk by like a ghost with around the people you already know. And then you have lost your glow, your happy face, your smile, everything is gone. But let me stop by and tell you that I care for you. Don't leave me, I need you. And that's insane, man. Oh. My God. He knows that no matter how much he said, his friend still is going to take his life. And he says, buddy, I want to know what you're doing tonight. Let me be with you. Oh my God. And he says, I have nothing left to say. Yeah. I mean, that's all one person need. When you're broke and done, you know there's nobody for you, and we just need one person that will truly listen to you and care for you, and that's all that we need, man. That's all that we need. Insane. Yeah, real man. Oh, he's texting. Dude, this animation is very good. Help. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man. Come on, dude. Did he take his life? No. It's too late. Shit, man. I didn't expect that kind of plot twist, to be honest. Man, suicide sucks, to be honest. If you see a friend so down, go talk to him. Listen to him. That's the most important thing. Listen to what he has to say. And just give him a good hug. Say I want you. Oh boy. Now this song is... It touches all the things in your heart. All the emotion in your heart. And I don't know what else to say. This music... Music literally saves life, like I said before in my previous videos, but this is in another level. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, let's not get too much emotional. And yeah, that's a really great song. It's a very powerful one because it sends out a beautiful message that you matter. You matter. You are a great person. You are a valuable person. You should not take your life away from... Who are you taking your life away from? To be honest, that should be the question. Because once you do that, you're passing your pain to somebody else that really cares about you. So hang in there. Stay strong. Stay alive. That's all I have to say. Yeah. And enjoy music. Music is very important. It saves life. Yeah. So till then, hit the subscribe button. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.